a good look at that cape. I.K. Rico!
Yes.
Our cosplayer, Tangle Felt, completes this look with LED lights throughout the design. Madame Leota and her apparitions from the Haunted Mansion. This is gorgeous, and I feel like I'm simply lost among the flowers. Put your hands together for the flowers of Alice in Wonderland. And here's Prince Philip to slay the dragon. And look at that. It comes complete with a smoke effect.
Give it up for our amazing panel of judges, everybody.
There's a lot of new designs that
yes.
we've never seen.
Never seen.
A lot of originality.
Yeah.
Put your hands together for the amazing Nina West!
From Neverland to Adventureland to Paradise Falls and way beyond, we're celebrating the most stunning costumes inspired by the best of Disney, Pixar, and of course Disney parks all around the world. So, our first contestant.
Imagination.
From what I understand, this is a bird mobile, and I want to see if the birds actually sing. It's the gala of the decade. It's glamorous. It's so Cruella, judges. There's a lot happening in this first category, Fantastic Worlds. What are you looking for specifically when you see so much diversity and difference in these costumes, right? There's nothing that really is, like, there's nothing similar about it.
Well, everyone was so amazing. This was a really tough category for us.
I just think the ability to take all those shapes and manipulate them into a costume is combining science, art, and technology along with something that's really beautiful.
I mean, the detail, especially on the table of Madame Leota. Yeah.
Should we find out who the winner is?
Let's find out.
Boy, all right. Well, we got three.
The winner of this category is going to be Diva of Epcot! Put your hands together for all of our contestants and our winner, the Diva of Epcot! From Tatooine to Wakanda, Pandora to all the worlds in between and beyond, costumes in this category truly draw inspiration from the worlds of Marvel, Lucasfilm, Hulu, National Geographic, and 20th Century Studios. So let's welcome to the stage our first contestant. This is simply extraordinary. Look at all, if you can see that work in the close-up on that detail, that is amazing. This look is constructed in faux leather and fabric and designed by Yes May I. The straw hat is such a great detail piece to the rest of the costume. Yes, I told you, look out, those are lightsabers. This imperial gown boasts over 10,000 Swarovski crystals. Each applied by hand. Welcome Raylene in her Star Wars mashup! The coat is made with velveteen and Chewbacca-esque faux fur. Now please say hello to Ava, who is so stylish in her replica of Rose's tea dress from the movie Titanic. Our judges have a lot to consider again. Here's a please welcome back to the stage all of these fabulous costumed contestants in the category. Epic adventures.
The beading on Anastasia is hand done, and there's like little hidden things in there. So it's, you may not be able, you can see that it's beautiful, but there's a lot of artwork to that as well.
Yes.
And we've never seen a mashup of a Wookiee and Leia before. That was new to us. And Doc Ock, I mean, just everyone was just amazing, beautiful.
Please put your hands together for the rumor, the legend, the mystery, Grand Duchess Anastasia! Open it up! Our next category is cast of characters, where we find family and friends from anywhere in the Disney universe. Here they are, in their younger days, our young, good fairies.
Oh, hello, hello, D23. Wonderful to see you all here.
Pikachu's Pikachu's.
Oh, Pikachu's mom.
You're right about that.
Resplendent in satin, lace, and brocade. But Walt's first all-color feature film was our beloved Snow White. What a complete transformation we have here. Look at this. Whoa! What a transformation. Thank you, Jessica and Anthony. I'm thrilled now to have a special guest come out here and present our award for Audience Choice winner. Please welcome the head of D23, my friend, Mr. Michael Vargo!
Thank you so much for being here, and what awesome talent on this stage right now. These are absolutely incredible and beautiful. And what a fantastic host and celebrity judges. Oh my gosh, it's so great to see you all. Thanks so much for being here. Wow. Cast of characters.
Yes.
I love it.
Open it up, see what happens.
Open it up.
Pull it.
Let's see what's inside.
Whoa! Oh!